help us clean. So, how long have you guys been part of the church?
Like, 2 years.
Oh, when did you find out about New Day?
About 2 years ago.
How long have you been a part of this ministry?
For about almost 2 years.
What's the most rewarding part of it?
The kids. Having fun with the kids.
When my son got up to testify how good God is, and I know I came to New Day, not just for me, but for him and the rest of my family. And I thank God for New Day, Pastor Tony, Sister Jackie, and I just thank God that I was obedient to come here.
So, you sing in the morning when we're doing worship.
Yes.
How long have you been a part of that?
Probably going on 3 years now.
3 years. What do you think about Pastor Tony?
It's cool. Yeah. Funny. That's like how he delivers messages and stuff. It's funny. Like, he's just into it.
Have any of Pastor Tony's messages spoke to you?
Man, why you gotta put me on a spot?
If you're a teenager, there's lots of things that teenagers do, and they focus on us a lot to make sure that we know like who we are in Christ.
I see you're wearing a New Day shirt.
Yes, I'm a greeter.
You're a greeter. What do greeters do?
Greet people.
Yeah. You like Pastor Tony?
I love Pastor Tony.
Is there any messages that in particular speak to you?
All levels.
I go to New Day, it's because actually I could express my gift there. So I believe when I went there, I was kind of shy and I didn't want to express what I had to offer, so I felt like that was a big opportunity for me to actually step out there and to express my gifts, because that's really hard for me to come out. And it's a good church, everybody's loving, everybody's genuine with it, and you know, it's not nothing fake about it.
Really good, very simple, just a few questions about New Day.
Oh no, really, for real, you know I'm shy.
Oh, now you're shy.